to start with that. So we're gonna bring things down for a minute. I can tell some of you are ready for that. Some of you look like you got a little Valentine's Day hangover. That's okay. That's okay. Hey, Hefe. Jeff Leppard. Sorry. Hopefully everybody had a good day yesterday. But if you didn't, that's okay. This is the moment in our set when you can change your fortunes. Right? You know. Hey, girl. Listen up. So here's an opportunity. For those of you that didn't really get to celebrate yesterday, or didn't want to celebrate yesterday. Shimon, can we dim the lights just a little bit? Let's create a new year. I don't know if you have a disco ball, but if you do, let's fire that up. If you don't, that's cool too. So this is your opportunity to look around the room, right? Maybe make a little eye contact. And maybe in that moment, your eyes lock, you know that you're about to have a hell of a Thursday night. Maybe the next step is you go to the bar. Order yourself some drinks. Purple Hooper for you, and a fireball for the lady. And maybe you guys just hang out. Watch the rest of the show and don't leave early. Then after the show, that is a hint, yes. Go to the merch table and pick up yourself something just ridiculously sexy, like the new EP. I mean, hell. Salesmanship. And then you get into your hand-me-down Toyota Tercel, parked three blocks away because you are not paying for parking here, I'm sorry. You drive to your loft apartment, all the way on the other end of town, down by Green Hills Mall, where the traffic is god-awful all the time, and I don't understand why. It's a little inside joke, for those of you that travel. You'll learn. Maybe you go, you hustle in a head over to your apartment, or you brush off the Doritos crumbs off of your futon. Fire up some Netflix, put on something just ridiculously erotic. Ace Ventura when nature calls. And as you lean in for the kiss, right when Ace Ventura realizes that he's eating food out of a bowl made of batshit. Spoiler alert. Almost made it through the whole thing with that person. Damn. Maybe this next song will pop into your heads and build upon the moment that you've already created yourself. You ain't even scared.